this team do that? Put all the other stuff on the side, all the whatever you're going to be doing, swimming with dolphins or something? Can you put that aside and get ready?
Most definitely. And that's one thing that, you know, we've been preaching and putting pride in is knowing that it's a business trip. And we're going to also have fun, but also when it's time to hit the field, it's time to work. So that's one thing that we all got in the back of our minds.
You want to keep their offense off the field, obviously, because they've put up some points. Does that fit right into what you guys do?
Most definitely. You know, me being a running back, I know it all starts with the running game, you know. And that's one thing I want to do as far as throughout the course of the game, get my big boys going, and also, you know, just telling the defense, you know, that we're going to try to keep the defense off the field as much as possible. And that's really what we've been, you know, practicing also.
How's your knee feeling?
I'm great, you know, 100%, you know. I'm not practicing with a brace. I'm practicing just, you know, raw out there, you know, with my leg out. So, you know, I'm 100% and I'm ready to go.